you get out there, and staring you in the face in the top of the first inning, you have Randall Grichuk. He was batting second. You have Kevin Biggio leading off, and you got Vladimir Guerrero Jr. in the three hole.
Yeah.
And you go strikeout, ground out, strikeout. I mean, inside you couldn't, like, you were chill. Like, I was looking there, like, waiting for a, like, I knew you weren't going to do it, but, like, in your mind, you wanted to do a fist bump, but you were, like, kind of did a little peek of the catcher, a little nod, and walked off. I'm like, all right, he's chill. All right, he's ready to go.
Yeah. Yeah, that was seeing those first three guys. Obviously, Grichuk, who grew up watching when he was in St. Louis and everything, that was awesome to face him. And then you have guys like Biggio and Guerrero Jr., who are, you know, the rising stars. They're coming up. They have a big, you know, big name guys. Obviously top prospects and everything. And when they got up, they have been performing. So, you know, a little bit in my head, I'm like, you know, I'm like, I got to get these guys out. You know, I got to show them that I'm just as good as them.
Sure.
And, you know, I struck out Biggio and I was walking around the mound. I'm like, ooh, holy cow. Like in my head, you know,
sure.
I just couldn't believe it. You know, the first batter I faced, I struck out. So I was just like, holy cow. Get Grichuk to ground out. And then Guerrero Jr. comes up, and obviously that's Vlad Jr., number one prospect, you know, a year ago, whatever, just a stud. And same with Biggio, both studs. And I struck him out, and I remember just like walking back to the dugout and just thinking, I'm like, man, I bet my friends are going crazy back home right now. Like, in my head, I'm going crazy. So I just know they are freaking out, like just wherever they are, they're jumping, they're, you know, they're just going ballistic.